going to have to take those costs over 5 years, spread over right. 5 years. If you buy a vehicle that's over 6,000 pounds, which is most of your heavier SUVs or Tesla, something like that, you get the advantage of bonus depreciation. So you can accelerate that depreciation into the first year. What changed in 2023 is where it used to be 100% bonus depreciation, you can take all the costs of that vehicle. 2023, it's only 80%. So you can take 80% of that bonus depreciation in 2023, and then that you don't lose that other 20%, but it's going to be spread over 5 years. So you have to depreciate it. Right.